How to always win at Wordle. The first word you're gonna use is ratio because it gives you three vowels. Second word we're gonna use is men's because it includes a fourth vowel as well as a lot of commonly used letters. And the third word we're gonna use is lucky because it includes the last vowel as well as Y, which is super common. By that time, you should have all five letters and can start to solve. Just on a hunch, I guessed alone and got lucky. See if it works for you. Elite.